firefighters at the scene had to battle the frigid cold along with the fire. WISN 12 News reporter Ben Hutchison tells us how they keep crews safe when temperatures drop so low.
Monday morning's fire in Brown Deer offered two major challenges, snow on the ground and extreme cold. North Shore fireman Toby Carlson says they're constantly monitoring the weather.
The emergency scenes and the fires that we get that are obviously not predictable and we can't control. So we have to make sure that our personnel are preserved for those incidents.
But he admits it's nearly impossible to beat the cold.
You know, there really is no trick to staying warm. The thing that we have to do and that we stress is just constant rotations of our crews.
That includes using temporary warming centers. Assistant Fire Chief Andrew Harris says these are essential to safety. Monday morning, they asked for extra help.
We called in a Milwaukee County bus, and when crews got so cold and so iced over, we put them in there to warm up.
A fire can double in size in 17 seconds, and the snow slows the process of putting them out by burying hydrants. But Carlson credits the neighborhood for speeding up the response time because the hydrants were already dug out.
The hydrants were clear, both of them that we used. And it was great. We didn't have any delays. It didn't impede our operations at all, so it was perfect.
North Shore also says all of their equipment worked properly. In Brown Deer, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.
A good reminder to check the hydrants in your neighborhood as well. The firefighters also have an extra bag of dry clothes with them at all times to change into just in case. Well, the